makes me feel fabulous. I think it's a great feeling because I've been on the list for a few years now. I'm wondering whether I'm getting fossilized, but it's a great honor really, because Impact thought of it when nobody else thought of it, you know, which was 7 years back, as Anuj was talking about it. So it took somebody like an Impact really to think that women should actually be awarded in our industry. And so in media there aren't too many. There were a lot in earlier years, people like Rhoda Ambika who've trained people like us, yeah. But when you take the industry from media, advertising and marketing, of course there are a lot of women there. And I think it's a fabulous thing for all of them to come together and for Impact to really choose the top 50 out of them. But I think to me, each one who's entered the list really is a winner, because it takes some guts to be there. I don't really know what separates men from women, because you know, when we have stepped into this industry, I think we should just leave our gender biases at home. I think it's you've got to be a good professional, yeah. So, and then whether you're a man or a woman doesn't really matter as much. But I think biologically we are stronger, yeah. And also this whole element of multitasking and this whole element of being able to manage people. I think women do have an edge over men there, and it probably goes back to, you know, how we were created by God, you know, where He really gave us all the patience and allowed us to, you know, be topping it in spite of all the multitasking that one does.